Mr. Speaker, Canada Day is a time to both celebrate and reflect, a time to embrace who we are as Canadians and all that has brought us here, a time to reflect on what we must protect or risk losing, a time to imagine a vision of what our country can become. To be Canadian means diversity, respect, and humility. To be Canadian is to be part of something bigger than ourselves. Canada is a free and sovereign nation governed by democratic values, a charter of human rights, and the rule of law, a country where Canadians alone can define our future. Our democracy is fragile, never to be taken for granted, always to be defended. The challenges we face today will not defeat us. For 154 years, we've overcome adversity and emerged stronger. We will do so again. Together, united, one Canada, one country. Happy Canada Day.